Hi, I'm Ed Warren from Preston Innovations, and here we are today on the famous River Severn at Shrewsbury. Now, today we've fished two methods, and I'd like to show you what we've done. Firstly, we've started off on the Bolo, which is like a big stick float, which is fish weight down. And the reason why I've done this is because there's a lot of small fish in the river. So we've fished 3 gram, which is with a 2.5 gram Olivet, and then some droppers, 209 and a size 18 hook. And we fished that just this side of the middle of the river with maggots and hemp, and there we've caught some lovely roach and dace. Now the other method that we've used has been the pole, and there we've fished 1.5 gram rig with 1.25 gram Olivet, and we've fished that at 13 meters, and we've fished that there with the new Sonu baits, Supercrumb Black and Supercrumb River, and that has been mixed evenly 50-50 with soil. And then into that we've put some loose feed, which is hemp and casters. So we started that off with 5 balls of ground bait, and then we've fished casters and hemp over the top. And there we've caught some fantastic perch and some fantastic roach as well. Right, now we're going to have a go on the pole, and we're going to show you what we've been catching. Here I'm going to fish double caster. So we fish that double caster on an 18 hook, and then we just hook those on. And here we go. Okay, so we're fishing this at 13 metres, where we're just easing the rig through slowly. We're not running it at full pace, and we're catching the fish right over the top of the ground bait. Here goes. So we're just easing it through nice and slowly. Oh, here we go. I think we've got a nice roach here. And there we have it. Lovely River Severn roach. You try this on your local venue, and you're sure to catch fish.